So this is category A, physical fitness, 6 to 10 years old, total of 8 participants. Let's start with contestant number 1. Okay, so let's welcome contestant number 1, okay, for self-introduction. So ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's give a round of applause to contestant number 1. Self-introduction.
Businesswoman. Thank you. 我去永嘉鹅，今年八岁，也是8号的。
Ladies and gentlemen, some noise for Canada B, Miss Continent. Let's welcome the first contestant for this category, contestant number one. Thank you very much. Contestant number one for category B. Time your turn.
大家好，我是2号的黄燕柔，今年11岁，来自金马仑。
All the way from Cameroon. Thank you. Contestant number two, Nicole Er. Contestant number three.
4 and stay at
home. Thank you very much. With contestant number 4. Number 5, Tanya. Let's move on. Contestant number 6.
Hello everyone. I am contestant number 6, Leokrita Lakshaki. I am 12 years old from Taiping, Perak. Thank you.
Hi and good afternoon to all judges. I'm contestant number 7. My name is Paris Wu. I'm 11 years old and I'm from Ipoh, Perak. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Number 7, we have Paris Wu. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 8. Our final contestant for category B. Please come with them.
我的号码是8号，我叫蔡兆莹，我来自金马仑，谢谢。Thank
you very much. Contestant number 8, Chai Zhao Yin. Contestant number 1! You forget to miss your money. Let's have Mr. Confidence, contestant number one, shall be drawn up here.
Hi, good afternoon. I'm contestant number one. My name is Tae Mong Chu. I'm 7 years old, turning 8 this year. I study in SJKC Suntec. I'm an Ipoh boy and I love Ipoh. Thank you.
Thank you very much, contestant number one, Heaven 2. 好像參加集合一次,我講完所有東西給你看。 Let's welcome contestant number two. Thank you, contestant number two, Bill San. Contestant number three from Mr. Conqueror. Thank you, contestant number four, Lo Wai Chong. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number five. Thank you, from Cameron, we're going to have Tan Xuan Bing, contestant number 5. Following with contestant number 2. Lee Day. Next we're gonna have contestant number 3, Chelsea Ong. So remember, they will be judged based on catwalk, confidence, personality, and of course, attire. We're gonna have Musra Medina. Contestant number 4, runner Kalisha Ali. So the marks will combine all 3 rounds together. Thank you. Next, contestant number 6, Yong Rui. For the next, number 7, Kimberly Earl. Contestant number 8, Janice Young. Our final contestant of Miss Confident Category E, 6 to 10 years old. Contestant number 3, R.P.L. So ladies and gentlemen, this is only round 1. This is only round 1. Round 2, we're gonna move on with our talent showcase. And right now, we're gonna have contestant number 4, Putri Noor Damia Zahira. Yep, we have supporters for Tanya. Number 6, we're going to have Lekrita.
Like you do? Sorry. Goodbye forever, my cola.
It's not done yet. Make it chokah. This is a surprise. So, if you think she's doing good, everyone raise up your left hand, raise up your right hand, and clap your hand. This is what you need to do. Very good. You see? Even though she stopped halfway, she's still very confident in that. Okay. One more. Okay. Ready already? Okay. Means the music is functioned correctly. Now we just need to press the play. Can we press the play now? Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, this is contestant number 2. Wow, she can sing. She can dance Latin this time. I don't know what she want to do, huh? And suddenly, rapa! Okay, we're gonna start in 3, 2, 1, music!
Do you
Yes, it's officially done. Thank you very much.
Thank you. 谢谢你.
Don't be too late. Oh,
Thank
Are you.
You
ready? Go!
Oh,
和你一样，一样的善良，一样为需要的人打造一个天堂。 会受伤，哪怕有风浪，风雨之后才会有彩色阳光。我们都一样，一样的善良，一样会需要的人打造一个天堂。歌声是翅膀，唱出了希望，所有的付出之一
I'm gonna make you mine. Let's go.
And 3, 2, 1. Thank you. number one, Putri with the BTS Roman. Hello, do you have the mic? Where's the mic? Okay, here you go. Thank you. Hi, I'm gonna ask you one very simple question, yeah? Okay, why do you choose to participate in our contest? Why?
Because I want to be a Miss Confident.
You want to become the Miss Confident? Okay, very good. So, congratulations. Hope you're actually gonna get this, okay? So, one more time, let's give it a round of applause. Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you very much. Let's move on with contestant number two. We're going to have Boon Lee Kay. Okay, pass you the mic.
要我用中文还是英文？中文。中文好。我想问你，为什么想要参加这一次的这个活动？来，跟评审老师说一说。因为我想要在台上展现自己的自信和才艺。还有要补充吗？没有了哈。好，谢谢。果然非常有自信，谢谢。好，我们把麦克风交给这个狗狗。
Thank you very much. So that's number two, Boon Lee Kay. Following with contestant number three, we can have Josie Wong. Hello, Josie, 小心。好，来，麦克风交给你。中文还是英语？English.
English.
All right. So please tell our judges why do you choose to participate in our event.
First, I want to prove myself. Second, I want to win the prize and give half to my teacher thanks to the wonderful teaching.
Anything else?
Yeah.
Thank you to the teachers.
And support my mom to let her buy beauties and she recently won
something. Oh, thank you to your mommy, is it? Okay, so thank you very much. So that's number three. We have Josie. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, right now we're with number four. Let's welcome Deshma Imina. No matter you go, stay with some kind of passion. You know, ain't it man, we're a thank you, be careful. Gonna pass you the mic. So I'm gonna ask you one very simple question, yeah? So, why do you choose to participate in our event?
Because I want to challenge myself.
You wanna challenge yourself to become better. So anything else you want to let us know? No? Thank you. You definitely become better. Thank you very much. So let's pass the mic. Thank you. Let's give it a round of applause. Thank you. Number four. Ladies and gentlemen, number five, we have Brandon Alicia Oni. Thank you.
So can we pass the mic? Okay, soalan seperti berikut. Sila beritahu para juri mengapa anda nak menyertai aktiviti untuk hari ini.
Kerana dulu saya seorang yang pemalu. Kini saya yakin untuk memasuki pelbagai pertandingan. Sekian, terima kasih.
Terima kasih, sudah ada keyakinan diri kan? Thank you very much. So that's number 5. Wonder Kalisha. Following next, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome number 6, Young Lucy.
How you wanna play with it? What you wanna know? Just pour it out of me. Come on, pour it out of me. I treat you like a good lady. I keep you up the cup. I give you all the time, baby. Even when you're good.
麦克风交给你，好，问你一个简单的问题哈，请问你为什么要参加今天的比赛？来跟评审老师说一说。因为我想要拿今天提高我的自信心。提高你的自信，对不对？好，谢谢你，非常的好。还有什么要补充吗？没有了哈，谢谢，我们把麦克风交给飞飞哥。
Thank you very much again. So this is Young Chrissy. Number 4, ladies and gentlemen, number 7, let's welcome Kimberly Thug. Okay, 来把麦克风交给
Kimberly。好，给小新啊。好，问一个简单的问题。好，漂亮的气球哈。请问你为什么要参加今天的比赛？
因为我很享受和喜欢在舞台上面比赛和表演，而且今天是母亲节，然后我要赢得奖金，带妈咪去吃饭，才把麦克风交给她。
好, thank you very much. Okay, she actually enjoying on stage, and today is actually Mother's Day. She wanna win and bring the mommy go and eat in the good restaurants. One more time, let's give her a round of applause. Keep it up, she's here. Thank you. I'm going to put you on it, huh? Thank you. She's here. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome James Young. Okay, 好，这里问一个简单的问题哈，请问你今天为什么要参加这个比赛？因为我要拿到今天才有穿美的衣服。哦，因为你要穿好看的衣服，对不对？好，谢谢，就是这么直接。 Thank you very much. 谢谢。 I wanna wear nice costume. Okay, and of course, gain experience. Thank you very much. Okay, 好，来这里要问你一个简单的问题，请问你今天为什么要参加比赛？因为我没有尝试过走T台，所以我有兴趣来尝试。哦，OK， 好，这里再补充一个小小的问题而已。好，经过了这一次，如果我们还有再举办的话，你还会再参加吗？
我还会想要再参加。
很好，所以我们再次谢谢你，谢谢你的答案。 Thank you very much, okay? So ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one. Right now, let's move on. Contestant number two, Nico Nico，好，你说你好，来麦克风交给你。好，这里问你一个简单的问题哈。首先，请问你为什么要参加这一次的这个比赛？
我想要展示我的歌声，也想要感受一下在舞台的感觉。
Alright, so basically she wanna enjoy, okay, living on stage and she wanna perform her singing skills. 好，这里再补充另外一个简单的问题了哈。好，如果今天你真的是得奖的话，请问你会怎样拿那个奖金来做什么东西？
我会拿来用完。
So if let's say she won, she will use the prize money to buy present for the mommy. Okay, thank you very much, CCA. Let's give the microphone to her. Once again, this is Nicole L. Next, number three, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna have Ong Yi-En. Hello, I find the phone telling me. Alright, so I'm going to ask you one very simple question. Please tell us, why do you choose to participate in this event?
I want to improve my talent skill.
Alright.
I want to be a Miss Confident.
You want to become a Miss Confident. You definitely have the confidence already. Anything else you want to add on?
No.
No, okay, I have one question for you. Okay, so if today you happen to win, right? If you happen to win, okay, how are you actually going to celebrate with your parents?
I will buy something. Like,
present, right?
Yeah.
To your family.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, okay? You can pass the mic. So ladies and gentlemen, this is contestant number three, Ong Yi-En. Ladies and gentlemen, let's move on with number four. We are pushing on Tanya Sahira. Thank you. Can I have the mic? Okay, can I ask you one very simple question? So, ada satu soalan nak tanya. Okay, mengapa anda nak menyertai peraduan hari ini? Okay, satu soalan tambahan ya. Okay, untuk kostum-kostum kan, siapakah yang berikan cadangan?
My mama, auntie and sister.
Mama, auntie dan juga sister. Satu keluarga, satu kampung yang menolongkan. Wow. Thank you very much, thank you. You can pass the mic. So ladies and gentlemen, we have number four, Puccino, Zabia, Zahira. Before we move on, before the next question, ladies and gentlemen, she's only 13 years old, and she's taller than me already. I'm almost 40 years old, oh my god. Okay, so. Alright, so, I'm gonna have one question for you.
please tell us why do you choose to take part in our event?
I thank you for the question. I take part in this event because I want to make my confidence bigger and I want to improve my talent skills. And I also want to make my family and friends proud. Thank you.
Ah, self-improvement. Okay, since today is Mother's Day, can you take this opportunity to wish all the mothers right here?
I wish all the mothers here in Ipoh Parade Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you very much. Okay, we're going to pass the mic. So ladies and gentlemen, we have number 5, Tanya Cassandra. So I'm going to ask you one very simple question, yeah? Okay, tell us, to our judges, why do you choose to take part in our current event?
Thank you for your question. Because I have the confidence in myself, and I have leadership in myself of winning, and I deserve this title because I am confident.
Wow, very straightforward. Fierce and self-confidence. Okay, I have one more question for you. So, among all the good things among you, okay, tell us, which is the best point of yourself?
The best point of myself? Maybe because I always when people push me down, I always have confidence in myself. I always tell myself, don't give up and never give up.
Very good. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. So ladies and gentlemen, this is number 6. We have Lil Krita. Always don't give up. Let's perform with number 7, ladies and gentlemen. We have Paris Rule. English, yeah? Alright, so I'm going to ask you one simple question. Tell our judges, why do you choose to take part in this contest?
I want to take part of this contest because I want to experience something that I've never experienced before.
Okay, so one more additional question for you, yeah? So since you have performed Jibrama quite a lot of times, right? So what is the difference between Jibrama performance and doing catwalk on stage?
Gymnastic, because you have music and you need to dance well. With catwalk, you need to show everyone what's the style you walk.
Yes, include but both and be confident, right? Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. So this will be Paris Wu. Thank you. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, can we be Miss Confident? Let's welcome number 8, Chang Chang-Yi.
Stage experience.
要你从唱歌或者成为一个 model， 你想要选哪一个？为什么？
选唱歌，因为我的兴趣是唱歌。好，但是同时候也是会学习到很多的这些知识，对不对？好，谢谢
，once again thank you。 So we have number 8， Chai Zhao Yi。 OK， 好，这里要问一个简单的问题哈，请问你为什么要参加今天的比赛？因为我很
confident 我会赢。哇哦！
I asked him why do you want to take part. He answered me because I have confidence I can win. Very straightforward, yeah. OK， 好，谢谢你。 I like everyone with so high confidence. Okay? Thank you. Let's move on with contestant number 2. We're gonna have Wilson Pong. Wilson，来，我们麦克风交给你哈。好，这里问你一个简单的问题哈，请问你为什么要参加今天的比赛？ I like boys. Why do you want to take part in this contest? Because I want to win the gold medal and the money. Thank you very much, Wilson. Okay, I got one more question. 还有一个问题。Okay. 请问哦，这一套衣服谁帮你准备的？你的爸爸啊，将快叫你出去外面做工了。Okay, thank you, Wilson. 谢谢，来，麦克风交给你。 Okay, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a king, Carson! Hello, Carson! Can you pass you the mic? English, okay. I'm gonna ask you this very simple question. Tell us why do you want to take part in today's contest?
Because I want to win for Happy Mother's Day, thank you.
Okay, because of Mother's Day, that's why you want to win. So you can buy your mommy present, yes or not? Yes, I'm gonna ask you one more question. Very easy. Red and blue color, which color you like? Blue, then why you wear it? Because mommy prepared it for you, right?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay, thank you, Carson. You can pass mine to this couple. So, ladies and gentlemen, number 3, Carson. Ladies and gentlemen, let's move on. Number 4, Long Ride Show. Show，来，好，有华语哈，你不要转那个麦克风啊，不要怕，拿起来，我站你旁边罢了啊。Okay， 告诉我们为什么要参加今天的比赛？因为你要拿经验，所以如果拿第一名的话，那个钱要吗？哦，要。 OK，好，问一个简单的问题啊，简单的。 OK，今天的服装哦，妈咪用了多久的时间来准备？一个礼拜？一个月？要很久很久很久？多久啊？你不懂啊，你只是 stand by 在台上，对不对？ OK， 好，所以小朋友呢是很直接回答的哈、哦。好，谢谢你，来，我们把麦克风交给宝宝。
Thank you. So this is your wine show. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome number 5, strutted.
Okay.
用中文的哈，好，这里要问一个非常简单的问题，请问你为什么要参加今天的比赛？因为我想赢那些钱买母亲节的礼物给妈咪。所以你想要赢那些钱，然后买礼物给妈咪，对不对？很好，很直接。好，最后再问你一个问题啊，这一个问题。
OK， 因为我们其实有注意到哦，你的catwalk很特别。我如果再开音乐多一次，你走一次可以吗？就一次罢了。可以啊，来，我们 stand 这边 ，ready。
Ladies and gentlemen, the way you do the catwalk is very got style one, you know.
OK， 麦克风我帮你拿着，来 ，music 啊，哦，再后一点，再后一点，再后一点，再后一点，再后一点，啊，这样子你才可以好好走给大家看。 Okay, ready? Ah, music. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 谢谢你，好了，谢谢，你还要再回答问题啊？已经回答一次了哦，就不用了啦，谢谢你。 Thank you.
Let's welcome Miss Continent Category A. On the runway, finalist. What's up, our second category, category B, ladies and gentlemen, from this continent. Let's welcome!
Okay, wait for my count. 3, 2, 1, then everybody make some noise, okay? Just shout, Ipo Parade! Okay, huh? Ready? And 3, 2, 1!